Hi guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and we are the Life with the Alis. So today we are going to make some banana loaf because I've been craving for this ages ago. So come on, let's bake together. So these are the ingredients for my banana loaf. So now we are going to peel our banana and mash it like a baby food, like a baby puree. So now we are going to cream the butter together with the sugar. We are now going to mix the eggs one at a time. Then, gradually mix the flour to avoid lumps. now we are going to put our mashed banana to our butter. Add the vanilla extract. And the baking soda. Then we are going to put our 1/2 cup of raisins and mix it together. So now we are going to grease our loaf pan and I'm using an olive butter. So now we are going to pour our mixed butter to our loaf pan. So now this is ready to be baked in our preheated oven on 160 degrees Celsius for about 50 to 60 minutes. And there it is, that is our banana loaf. And that is it! Really very quick and easy banana loaf! So, if you're new to our channel, please don't forget to like and subscribe! I hope you enjoy watching this! Thank you guys! God bless us all!